9-year-old genius Sheldon Cooper is figuring out his faith, and he has a lot of questions.
You're Catholic, right? Explain it to me.
Every once in a while, you have to confess your sins to a priest.
I don't have any sins.
Then you have the sin of pride.
Your religion is making me feel bad.
That's how you know it's working.
It's a new young Sheldon.
Hallelujah!
CBS next Thursday.